I still have some trouble with microphone, but I think it's gonna work a bit better today. At least that's what I hope so, and if not, then oh well. No one comes here to listen to me anyway, so whatever. So, episode 2. Okay, this is better. Okay, that does look like the wife from Family Guy. Or?
I stole $10 from Meg's room.
I stole $10 from Mom's purse. I've been making counterfeit $10 bills for years.
I have no idea what's going on there. If it's from Family Guy, I don't really watch it too much. Just some parts maybe from it, so I don't know it. If it's not, then I can recognize where is it from. Well, I was a little bit curious what attack she has for me, but we're gonna see it sooner or later. Oops. It's a minigun! Okay, I thought she's holding a bomb or something. Oh! Should have checked it at the beginning. Okay, nice punching. Okay, that was close. Yeah, sure. I am amazed no one complained yet. I'm not using fast reload and save. But I'm not gonna lose that. Are you okay? Okay, so Kenny's head gives us a life. You think this is a secret level again? No music? No, there's something. I have the game sound set quite low because of the trouble I have with the microphone. How is that called? Is she called again? At least I learned that. Crosstalk, I think.
I'm trying to knock you out!
That sounded like Homer Simpson. I was afraid that's gonna work. No, I wanna go back. I am so not done with that. I don't need to save ammo in this mod. I think I'll stop doing that. Okay, it looks a little bit scary. Yeah, it's a little bit scary. Okay. I'm not sure if I wanna use that. It's probably gonna be a little bit of overkill. But yeah, that could be all. Would be a short secret level. Okay, that was mean. Snapping them, where they come from originally? Okay. Yeah, okay, I managed to get lost. Nice. Yeah, whatever. Can I still find a key to that door? No, I will just get lost again. Screw it. I guess I came all the way for nothing. Okay, that's fine. Oh, what's that? Wait, what? I think I didn't kill him yet. Oh, come on. Nah. Nothing I'll replay. Whatever. I know that cartoon at least from some images, but I don't think I ever watched it. I don't even know what's the name of it, so I have no clue what's the character. Oh, yeah. Nothing here, okay. And it looked like there was something supposed to be there. Okay, either I skipped something obvious, or either I skipped something hidden, or... I'm not sure where to look for the key. That one room really looked like it could hold the key, but yeah, what now? Maybe I'm just retarded. See if I'm not gonna find my way there here ever again. Oh, okay. No, wait. It's a fake. No, okay.
Thank you.
know that you walk in your sleep and that you have consumed all the food within a 5-block radius of your...
Okay, I don't know if this okay. That's a nice reward, I guess. Kinda creepy music for a cartoonish mob, but looks like we are in the laboratories where the evil things are made. Okay, that's sort of secret. I should remember this room when I'm low on health. But I probably won't. This is really creepy. I think I heard Kenny.
We're constrained by
I mean, Outer even take a care to have such double doors, like in laboratories with quarantine and so on. That's really creepy. I'm not sure if she really has a melee attack or not, or just looks like that. Can't figure it out, she's always too close for me to check, and I maybe shouldn't give her a chance. But no, looks like it's some shooting. Take really a lot of health. There's a lot of health around, but if you don't pay attention, you're gonna be screwed pretty fast. Okay, I have no clue now where the next door should be. So I guess I'm gonna be running around for a bit. Except I die now. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die now. And it was unlucky. Was minimally too slow. Oh no, I didn't save after I found the key. Oh no. Where was the key? That was doing so good till now. Okay, I was stuck there for a moment. Okay, I see. I should try to remove this place.
Walking with me. and that you have consumed all the food within a 5-block radius of your bed.
I have no idea who this guy is, but he better be the final boss. Cause he's gonna ask him for it. Okay, someone already started to tidy here for me. Please don't tell me that's the exit. Oh, okay. That would have been really easy. That would be the style of people that put keys next to the door. That the key should open. I'm so happy he didn't do that here. Okay, I must say the placing of the enemies in this mod is really nice, that we have a room here with strong enemies, but they are not clustered together, they don't overrun you all of the time, but you have a fair chance to walk around and take them down one by one. That's a nice thing to do. Too many people just throw a couple of enemies in room and yeah, whatever, deal with it. This is nice mapping style. And I don't get lost that often, so that must mean something. Okay. Can I even get to it? Maybe from other side? Hey! Excuse me. level is it for? I have no idea. It's teleport, okay. Okay.
To knock you out.
Okay, where was the door again? I'm not sure if there was something here around, maybe not, or this was only to find the key. I guess it was just for the kingdom. Okay, then where else can I go? Maybe here? Okay, then check this way. Yeah, of course. The creator of the mod really want to make sure that you have enough health and ammo all the time. Ah, it's a boss fight! Maybe not. Okay. This looks like it's gonna be fun. Health probably gonna be useful after all now. Okay, strafing gonna be needed. This might be the part where I rage quit the mod. Okay, and maybe should run through it. Okay, it doesn't look like it's a fair fight. Oh wait, this is stupid. I need ammo. What are those things anyways? Okay, I have no clue what it is. Okay, now the question, did he drop the key? What did I pick up? What was that? How about I try the better weapon I got? That would be a nice idea. Genius. It's not very effective. Okay, let's take it step by step. Okay, so with this stuff they die with two hits. They pick up the ammo. Right, there was no ammo. Okay, like this I could maybe take them all one by one. Well, that's gonna be tricky. Maybe even one hit is enough. Okay, one hit is not. Okay, this is gonna be fun now. Okay, well, I'm not sure what's that stuff, and it's not culture, I forgot the chemical name, the chemistry name for those things, but it seems to be fucking strong. Okay, too much. Slow down. Okay, but I'm on a good track. I didn't see what hit me, but it's okay. I'm pretty sure I saw something moving there. I don't need that.
Let me introduce you to my
Okay, what was that? Okay. Nice, nice, very nice. People gonna make fun of me now. If anyone gonna watch this for... Lovely. I was aiming. And I was doing so. Okay, I think it's time to save with more fun. And maybe should aim a little bit better.
Get a ball.
If you can't get it all.
I didn't see that one coming again. But okay, it looks like maybe there's two left in there, inside. Okay, at least one more. How many times I died? Did that one count? More. And I hear a door opening, okay. Oh, this is helpful. I don't get hit with that one. How many I said there are still? Two? Okay, so I can see through the corpses. many? Come on. Two more. And I keep saying that, but... Or maybe I can just ignore them and check where the key fits. Okay, that's the beginning. Last time it was a useless boss fight, but... Okay, what's the idea behind this one? I'm not sure. Maybe it's a joke. But the final boss is... Yeah. Not too dangerous. But goddamn, this took a while. Oh my god, almost half an hour. Okay, enough. But at least it was something entertaining, that was something different than usual stuff. And can't even be mad that it was too hard or anything, it was quite fair. Just need some patience and... Okay, this was fun. And that was closer. Oh, right, still a story. Okay, that's all. Time portal, okay. Oh, that all makes sense. I'm in another dimension. Sure, that makes sense. Oh, wow. Last time I didn't make it to the credits. High scores, not credits. I think I'm playing this too long. Okay, enough.